Hello again, everyone. My name is Yogdok, and welcome to another episode of Panzer Corp 2. We are doing the we just did the Jersey scenario. We're onwards to the Dover scenario now. Also, I have a couple of heroes to give out. Let's see. We've got Rapid Fire, Sixth Sense, Werner. Like, Rapid Fire can probably go on... I'm not gonna lie, I'm half tempted to put it on my Azul Infantry. But, I might put it on my Strategic Bombers for now. Sixth Sense, Fast Learner. I think I'll put the Fast Learner on my other Strategic Bomber. And Sixth Sense we'll put on one of you. There we go. Let's see how this goes, shall we? So there are mines in the area. So I'm just wondering where the best place to actually land is, and I think it's going to be over here. That's a lot of damage to take. How are we taking so much damage there? Ah, it's my standard fire. That would be why. And my KV-2's here. They may try and sneak around with a couple of bits here. Why did you go there? Alright, odd. They're going for the flat gun. So there are quite a few enemy squadrons in the area, to be expected, to be completely honest. Alright, that's two squadrons reduced in strength. Let's get that strong point destroyed. In fact, I might be able to land here. I think I might be able to land there next turn. They still have a lot of planes, so. Not happy about that. A bit more damage being done. I think we'll do that. That should help us with that should be a bit better. Now the problem is what are they gonna send in return? Really wish I could get the 88 or something into a better position there. You should be suppressed from actually doing much. So I need to secure this port ASAP. That helps. Get you back up to full strength. So I need to secure a full airfield straight away. Okay, it's another squadron. No, that's not going to work. Maybe if I bombard you with our ships. Okay, we have our foothold. I'm unsure. Yeah, we're gonna do that because this opens up the avenue to rebase our strategic bombers over here, which will be very useful. It means next turn they'll be able to get involved. And they've been attracted to our planes like moths to a flame. I doubt that'll be their entire air force, but it's a rather large chunk. I bought the wrong artillery. Whoops. So we need to raid Ashford. Out of interest in any other caches on this map. So we are up to Dover. Just says two bonus objectives. Doesn't see there's any caches. I do need to be careful really, I only have a limited amount of prestige compared to previous scenarios anyway. So we need to start moving up and raiding against Ashford next. They will have some ground-based reinforcements, I'm assuming. We will just commit to shooting you down. And... right, we need to take Dover. Okay, 9 damage is pretty good. Damage route as well. I think we use you to weaken these Wellingtons. Continue to reduce their number. I had some armor I could spare in this direction. Can my top bombers do much to you? They can. Weaken you enough. I think I'm actually going to rebase some of my stuff here. Get my artillery back in position. Right, well, I guess we know where our fighters are going to be shooting, well, who they're going to be shooting next. Grenadiers giving as good as they get. The Vidaeas just need bringing back to full strength. Mm-hmm. point, there's more radar stations I've missed. Oh, there's another one down there. I need to start turning towards Ashford soon. I got anything that can reach over there? No, I do not. Right, so we got one destroyed, two destroyed, three destroyed, four. This will be number five. It's the last one down there. Ideal, but not the end of the world. Right, these all can certainly get themselves in a position to help. I think we'll probably have to deal with this next turn. The Sturmerik will be able to deal with it. Nice, that works. The enemy do have some armoured reserves in the area, and the weather just turned. Shite. Okay, it's not great, but it's not the worst either. Okay, that's the radar arrays dealt with. Right, that's the first rare anti-air we need to deal with. The other one is up here. But that's going to give us a bit of an opening to work with. I am, however, worried about our grenadiers here. They're holding magnificently at the minute. They are able to pull back, though. Good. Back to full strength for you, and this has actually drawn quite a few of them out. It may be a blessing in disguise. Let's see what they're trying to do in response here. There's the Matilda 2s. That was not a good roll. That was much better. Okay. We've raided Ashford. I think we've pretty much killed everything we've gone up against. We want to take Canterbury. Then we're probably going to need more artillery again. Too shabby. Don't think I'm going to commit to the attack this turn. So the only base I won't have taken is this tiny one up in the northeast. Which is good because we need all the prestige. Okay. Mission complete. Dover is done. Next up is Brighton. We can buy 31 Spitfire Mark IIs for 6 commendation points. Okay, the invasion is not going well. Our success at Hythe and Dover is the only silver lining to a dark cloud that's settled over our plans for Britain. It now falls on us alone to fulfill our mission to expand the beachhead. We need to raid Royal Tunbridge Wells and Brighton. Okay, we overran several airfields. Inventoried several squadrons worth of Spitfire aircraft. Okay, authorize. We got another fast learner officer. Yes. Not very good. I really want like a trophies of war or something similar, but I'm not seeing them. I'm going to assume there aren't any new bits or bobs we can use. It'll just be captured stuff. So we have 40 Spitfire Mark IIs now. So we lose an initiative, but we gain 2 air defense. Okay. Upgrade one of our squadrons to use them. So I can't deploy slightly more points here. We're putting the artillery in reserve and we're bringing the correct artillery this time around. And I'm tempted to bring another grenadier. Yeah, I think we need to. And I'm going to upgrade them both to 17. So the strategic bombers are all going to be in the south here. Then we're going to put Fast Learner onto, I guess, our other strategic bomber. The Blucher has arrived. Get everyone ready there. There is enemy AA in the area. I think I'm going to use the Vidaeas down in the south actually. We're not going to push up in the north just yet. Send turn there, see what they do. Got view fighters across the lines. That one actually suits me quite nicely. Thank you. Okay, the fact it's raining is bad news. And I don't know how you've been caught out. That's Hastings. Gonna need to, once I get to around about this area, and clear them out, push north to Royal Tunbridge Wells. But I think that will be that for this episode. Once again, everyone, thank you very, very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the game so far. And I'll see you in the next one.